That's bad. Maybe just heal yourself. So I installed the power supply and had to redo all the power cables for all the stuff in my computer. And to do that, I also had to disconnect the SATA cables for everything, for the hard drives. Just redo the cable management for the power cords as well. In the process of all this, the SATA cable for one of the video cards got yanked out by accident. And with it, it pulled the connector. And the hard drive in question is the one that has all the emulator ROMs. Yes, I have a physical copy of this. I could absolutely 100% play this shit physical copy of the game on a PSP. Using components out. The mono connectors for the PSP. I have the cables for that somewhere. Problem is, the resolution is going to be weird. It's going to be super window boxed, and I would have to get people to transfer my game save to the PSP. I'm not set up for that at the moment. Plus, we'll have to restore the drive anyway, so I basically, and that would have eaten up a bunch of bandwidth doing that. So I want to focus on restoring the backup. I appreciate the crit there. So this led to my next, basically the rest of the week till Thursday, being restoring backups. Got everything restored and ready to go basically by yesterday. Seem more vulnerable. Come down to my hands, oh crimson. Okay. Yeah, fire spell. There we go. Well, and the second to hit. Blessing. I don't have to use this on myself. Oh, bundle of herbs. Oh, the crafting item for making healing. Okay. I healed the right guy. There we go. You are now more vulnerable. Drop my move. That was a waste. Nope, that's not the one I wanted either. Why is the archery buff skill? Cloud walk. Again. Thank you. There we go, that works well. Okay, so cloud walk doesn't help me, so blink walk is actually what I need. There we go, that was worth it, because her loyalty wasn't as high as I'd like. I can't quite get close enough to Clarby directly. Nope, I can't actually get up there. Can't get up that way either. actually, you know what? Ring of Deftness. Okay.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.